there is perhaps an element of political game playing going on here? This isn't perhaps a fit of conscience on Ian Duncan Smith's part?
Well, this is a man who has presided over so much that has been so damaging to the lives of so many people with disabilities. He's taken so much away from people with disabilities. He's suddenly found a conscience now. I wonder where the conscience has been hiding for the past 6 years.